Does this mean that you're leaving me, Ted?
It's rather apparent, don't you think?
Oh, don't let's make a mess of things like this. Spoil our happiness.
Happiness? Don't you think it's a little late to talk about that?
Well, you didn't think of that
when... Oh, I see. You're going to put all the blame on me, huh?
Oh, Ted, no. I didn't mean to say that.
Well, listen, I'm not the first man in the world who's
Oh, Ted, don't let's talk about men and women. They do all sorts of things. We've got to live our own life, dear. There's so much of it ahead. I'll never do anything you don't like. I'll never make you sorry, really. I'll forgive you anything, dear. Can't you please forgive me? When I try to look ahead without you, why, everything goes black. I love you, dear. I can't go on without you.
Well, you'll get along all right. You've made a pretty good beginning.
Oh, Ted, don't. We both made a horrible mistake, but that doesn't mean we can't try again.
Try again? With all our friends laughing at me?
Laughing at you?
Yes. Someplace among the people we know, there's a man. Maybe men, I don't know. But from now on, I'll wonder which one. And how many of them are laughing at me?
Well, couldn't I have said that the day you asked me to marry you? Supposing I had said, no, Ted, I'm afraid I may meet the women that you've known. And why not? I waited for you. You were my first love.
But this is entirely different.
All right, then. But tonight I come back here, ready to humiliate myself, beg for your forgiveness, ready to forgive you anything because I love you. And you say that's different. You tell me your vanity is hurt.
Or call it anything you like.
Vanity. I'll never forget that.
Let's not talk any more about it.
And I thought your heart was breaking like mine. But instead you tell me your man's pride can't stand the gas.
Now, wait a minute, Jerry. Listen.
Oh, I don't want to listen. I'm glad I've discovered there's more than one man in the world while I'm young and they want me. Believe me, I'm not missing anything from now on.
I don't doubt it. Once a woman throws down her fences...
Oh, pin it on a motto and hang it where Janice can see it.
Stop that.
Oh, loose women, great, but not in the home, eh, Ted?
Cut it, do you hear?
The looser they are, the more they get. The best in the world, no responsibility. Well, my dear, I'm going to find out how they do it. So look for me in the future where the primroses grow. And pack your man's pride with the rest. And from now on, you're the only man in the world that my door is closed to.